What I love about JSA is that you're going to be engaging with so many amazing people. Not, and by definition of amazing, I'd say smart people. These kids are brilliant, and they like are passionate about what's going around in the country, what's going on in politics. You tell me that it's
evolution. JSA is much more relaxed, and it's much more fun. And, you know, you get a variety of opinions. It's not just make a speech to make a speech. You make a speech because you want to talk about things you believe in. And that's really what I think debate should be. And for me, it's really fun to have some debating. You know it's gonna be all right. All right. All right.
Say you got a real solution. Well, you know, we don't love to see the plan. You ask me for a contribution. Well, you know, we all do what we can. But if you want money for people with minds that hate, all I can tell you is, brother, you have to wait.
And I joined it because I wanted to know more about the world. All right. All right. All right.
That you wouldn't ordinarily meet, and those people all have the same interests as you do, and that's my favorite part of it, meeting everyone, where you can really, they're interested in talking about the same things you do, where you can learn a lot, make a lot of new connections all over the country. We all wanna change your head.
You tell me it's the institution. Well, you know, you better free your mind instead. But if you go carrying pictures of Chairman Mao, you ain't gonna make it with anyone anyhow. Alright.
Trying to say give me hope for the next generation.
Alright. Alright.
JSA if they have any interests in becoming better people.